My name is Marlon McKenzie, I'm 27 and I'm from Manchester. I work for Anglo Homes, I'm a receptionist there, and a typical day is answering emails, taking calls, definitely not what I want to be doing. I want to sing. I started singing when I was about 7 years old. I remember getting a Tina Turner video for my 7th birthday, and I just wanted to be a performer like Tina. I wanted to sing, I wanted to have that audience. I've been going to the studio since I was about 15, and then writing and recording and stuff, trying to get a record deal. Hard work, but you know, you don't give up. If you get knocked back, you get back up and you keep trying for your dream.
And good, listen, good luck.
Thanks, Dan.
Wish him luck on you guys.
Good luck, son. Good luck.
Oh, my water. Don't want to forget that.
Good luck.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Hello.
Hello, Louis.
What's your name?
I'm Marlon McKenzie, 27, from Manchester.
Marlon, why are you here today?
I want to get really far in this competition. I want to make a difference in my life, my children's life, and I'd like to win the show.
And are you working, Marlon?
Yeah, I'm a receptionist.
Marlon, why do you think you've not had the break so far? What's happened?
I used to showcase for record labels, demo for labels and stuff, and just always seem to fall at the last hurdle.
Yeah. Okay, well, look, this is why we do the show, Marlon, to give people like you a chance. So what are you going to sing?
I'm singing Ain't No Sunshine.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not a warm when she's away.
I've got to be honest with you, Marlon, when you said I'm going to sing Ain't No Sunshine, inside of me I'm thinking, oh God, we're going to hear that same version again, which I've heard thousands of times. The fact that you came with your own version of it, which was different, it actually made the song sound incredibly current. I've got a good feeling about you as a person. I think you're very sincere.
Thank you.
No, I don't know why it hasn't happened yet. But I believe everything happens for a reason. I think you're meant to be here, and I think maybe this is your time.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Marlon, yeah, it was a great audition, and you made the song totally your own. This could be your lucky day.
Thanks, Louis.
Simon, yes or no?
This is really easy for me, Marlon. It's yes.
I'm a fan, yes.
Well, thank you, people.
Marlon, you have got 3 yeses.
So please get through to the next round.
Fantastic.
fluffier.
Very, 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 very fantastic.
You're the best.